Do you often lose sight of your mouse pointer or generally find it hard to see? With the Windows 10 May 2019 update, you no longer have to hunt for your mouse pointer or shake it to find it. Hi, I'm Jeremy from the Windows Accessibility Team. In this video, we want to show you a couple new settings that come with this new update, a colorful mouse pointer and a new size slider. In our last video, we showed you three different mouse pointer sizes and colors. But we heard from our wonderful customers like you and found that we needed to have even more options available for varying degrees of vision. Now we've got 15 different levels for you, from really, really small to very big. A bigger mouse pointer isn't just useful to people with low vision. It's easier to see a big, bright pointer on any screen, from a 23-inch monitor to multiple extended monitors or even a classroom projector screen. And if you make it bright and bold, you won't have to look for it regardless of the Windows mode you use, light or dark. It will add a personal touch to your screen. To find the cursor and pointer settings, type pointer size into Windows search and open Ease of Access Cursor and Pointer Settings page. You'll see it right there under Display. This new slider allows you to change the size of your pointer from values 1 to 15. I'm going to put it at 5 to make it easier for me to see. And now, wherever I move it, I can always find my mouse pointer. If you still find it difficult to see the pointer in white, black, or inverted colors, you can really make it pop by choosing the fourth color option. Select a color from the suggested pointer colors, or pick a custom pointer color from a color palette. I like the default lime green color. There you go. Never lose your mouse pointer again, or make it a personalized detail on your screen. Thanks for watching this video. We hope you found it helpful. To give us more feedback, press Windows key and F to open up the feedback hub. Thanks and have a great day.